B stance deadlift, you want 90% of your weight to be on your front working leg. And then that back foot just goes toes on the floor or ball of the foot on the floor just for a little bit of stability. You're gonna hinge at the hips, pushing your booty back behind you. That's your deadlift. And then from there, you're stepping into that reverse lunge. You come back to that B stance, deadlift, nice long spine, push the booty back, reverse lunge.